Desert Fox. I'm still in a tank. Oh, never mind.
It looks like we're moving the whole division up. What's going on, Sarge?
26 got their asses handed to them by Rommel and his damned Africa Corps.
We're coming to get it back, right, Sarge?
Something like that, Rick. Get off the damn road. As
okay.
I was saying, Rommel's Panzers rolled over the 26th and took the pass. For some reason, they pulled out afterwards. Regiment sending us up to take it back, this time for keeps.
Panzers? Our stores don't stand a chance. We got anything bigger?
Not much. We managed to scrape up a couple of half-tracks with the 75s, like back in Oran.
Jesus, Sarge, that ain't making me feel any better.
Well, Vic, we gotta do something and fast. When we stop, grab some mines from the back. We'll leave a little surprise for Rommel.
Sir, yes, sir.
Damn it! We're too late! Hang on!
Oh, shit. Tank!
If those tanks get through, we're screwed!
Big tank! This ain't good.
Hear that gun now! No tanks get through!
Give me that shit. Boom! He's not dying! There we go. One down. Oh my god. Thank you. Come on, die. Not dead again. Oh shit. What the heck?
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Find a foxhole. We gotta hold them off till our tankers get here.
I can't even run. Give me that shit. Give me. Bro, we gotta pull back.
Here come the stewards! About time!
Oh, shit! Nice! There you go. Yeah, we got it. Good shit, boys.
What? That's about as close as it gets. You're telling me, Vic? Good work out there. Let's find what's going on.
Bro, can you even see my guy? You get it? Look at it. Private Denley. This man is blind and he's kicking ass. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay, cutscene.
There's a mine field around the bend that's keeping us from advancing.
Why don't you send the engineers in to clear it out?
That's where you guys come in. Area's too hot for them without an escort. Sergeant Hassler and his boys are waiting by a footpath that leads to the minefield. Place is lousy with Germans, Sergeant.
We're getting used to that, Mac.
Appreciate the help.
Okay, you heard him. I want you guys to escort those engineers. Just provide support. Don't do anything stupid. I need you alive.
Stupid? Okay. Must do something stupid. How do we swap guns again? Oh no, that's wobble wobble. Wobble wobble. I can't even swap my gun.
You guys from Fox? Glad you can make it. Let's get this done.
I don't like this. Yep. Ooh, how do I pick up the gun, bro? Thank you. Oh man, the sound effects. Chick-sling! Very nice. MG. Grenade. What? This man flew. Good shit. Keep pushing, teammate. Nice. Did I say you could live? No.
Well, we can't do anything with that armor down there.
Oh. There we go.
I wonder how well that works against your own tanks.
One. And two. Third time's the charm. Oh shit. Okay, okay. I need one more shot. Is that enemy? Oh yeah, that's enemy. You bitch. Well, that ain't good. Need heals. Oh, Uh-oh. No, don't do it!
Sniper! Get down behind these rocks!
Sheesh. I thought he was gonna explode in the mine.
Stay put.
Live your ninja defuse. I like your ninja defuse, but also one more for our core. Oh.
We have to do something about that.
Rest and pepperoni, my sir.
You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
I got one ninja defuse. You have 12v12 on core. Oh yes, 12v12. Oh wait. Where's the sniper? Even that. Oh, I see you. What?
Nice shot. Well, get
nice.
To it, would you? We ain't got all day.
This man just walked into the minefield.
On that Jeep. Give us some suppressing fire and buy us some time.
Let's okay. 50 cal, still have something in it.
Oh wait, I need to swap guns. Never mind. We're done. Good shit. Do you play hardcore or core? I play, always play core.
I knew I could count on you two.
I had it covered.
The Germans have captured our artillery positions on the other side of the pass. We have to recapture them before our tanks can move through.
Oh shit.
Forward scouts have discovered an abandoned village in the hills of the pass.
What?
The route through it should take you directly to our captured artillery. Kelly, go with them.
I need my gun back. There we go.
O'Brien, you still got any satchel charges with you?
Hell yeah, Vic. I got enough coffee to blow us a hole all the way to China.
Just clear the way, thank you.
Oh shit, grenade. Collateral. Oh. Sit down, buddy. Oh shit, oh shit. Grenade. Boom. Q-net. Woo! Oh shit, it overheats now. I didn't know that. We're done. Checkpoint reach, perfect. Is that enemies? Those are enemies.
There they are! They're using our own guns against us!
What the? Incoming! Oh shit! That's a bomber. Da-doom-tsh. Oh, any heals? Ah! Well, let me grab this. Can I do it? No. What's the cutscene?
Here they come! They did it!
Oh, bombers. Nice, very nice. It's easier with the ignition fuse.
Good to see you guys in one piece. That was some real nice soldiers.
I think it depends on the game.
Thanks, Sarge. Looks like you boys got the Desert Fox retreating with his tail between his legs. Time to head back to camp and get a hot meal.
Oh yes, I'm hungry. Thank you, Major. Bum 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 bum. Mission 5.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya. And you'll never see it coming, even if you're on the run. There is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.